The author of a report into Portugal's forest fires has accused the authorities of censoring it.